welcome today. I, your host, is Joseph Karanja. So with me is Dr. Amos Chege, airing on the views of drugs abuse. So, Mwalimu, karibu.
Thank you.
So, our first question is, so what is your professional view on the abuse of drugs, and what do you think makes people abuse drugs, according to your professional view?
Drugs, you know, drugs are many. You can categorize it differently. You have prescribed drugs and these other drugs that people decide to misuse. Either they could be for medication purposes or for making them feel different, yeah? And any drug that is not meant to make your health better can be taken as a drug that can mess up with your physical and psychological performance. So my view about drugs, of course, abuse of drugs is not the best thing to do for a student and also even for an individual, because you're messing up with your physical makeup and it's going again to affect you because you become addicted, and once you're addicted to such a drug, it even affects your performance and how you can behave in a professional environment. So it's better as a student and also as an individual to avoid abusing drugs, and those drugs that have been categorized as either abusive drugs that can mess up with your body or your mind, it's better to avoid them because they are going to mess up with your life.
So thank you, Doctor. The next question is, what ways do you think we can use or implement to curb this drug abuse in the society today?
Ways of curbing the drugs,
yeah,
or dealing with how people... Okay, one, awareness. You need to really create awareness. Let people know certain drugs exist. Let people know the effect on their body, and let them have an alternative way of dealing with whatever issues that are affecting them. Because you find people always go for drugs because maybe they are going through some stress in life, or they are facing some challenges that they are lacking a solution for it. So they decide to forget about the problem for a given duration of time by intoxicating themselves with some substance that makes them forget that problem. But eventually they find themselves back to that problem. So the best thing to deal with the issue of drugs is to do what we call a root cause analysis. What has caused you this stress? What has messed up with your normal way of living? And why are you deciding to look for an alternative way of dealing with that stress? So first, face your stress, handle it, seek professional advice from trained counselors and spiritual leaders to pray for you and to guide you in how to handle those stressing moments and issues that are stressing you, instead of going for drugs, because drugs will worsen the condition that you're finding yourself in.
So, Doctor, so a word of advice to the youths and also the society at large, briefly.
A word of advice to the youth, especially students, and also the society, because even you also belong to societies. Find alternative ways of dealing with issues that are affecting your psychological and physical way of life. Anything that destabilizes your daily routine and destabilizes how you respond to things that are affecting you, find alternative ways of handling them and not going to drugs. Drugs will mess you, drugs will kill you, and drugs range from injectables, those you swallow, those you drink, those you apply on your body. There are various categories. Avoid them. But if you find yourself in a point where you're feeling stressed, overwhelmed with issues of life, seek medical advice, seek psychological and counseling, seek spiritual counsel from people who are of different faiths, based on the kind of faith that you subscribe to. Seek for prayer, seek for advice, and if you've been addicted to some drugs, look for ways of leaving it and adopt other ways of living. You can't just stop something and stay like that because you'll relapse. So once you stop it, look for an alternative where you can play games, you can engage in your hobbies, if it is dancing, singing, coding, playing football, playing indoor and outdoor games. Look for other ways of making yourself better instead of just rushing to drugs.
So thank you a lot, Doctor. We hope to be doing this again sometime.
Thank you.
So that has been our interview. Thank you.